friends, myself Siddharth Chauhan, welcome to Easy Medicam. So today's section of the video we'll be covering about the femoral triangle. In this section of the video we are covering about, first we are going to cover about the boundaries of the femoral triangle, and second we are covering about the floors, which are there are four muscles which are making the floor of the femoral triangle, and next at last we are going to cover about the contents which are present in the femoral triangle. First we are going to cover about the boundaries which are making the femoral triangle. Actually there, if this is a triangle, the three boundaries must be present. Okay, this femoral triangle is present on the anterior surface of our thigh. If I am going to draw a rough diagram here to present a femoral triangle, if this is the thigh, so this femoral triangle is present on the anterior surface of our thigh. Okay, and if this is the anterior superior iliac spine and this is the pubic tubercle, actually this side is the medial side of our thigh, medial side, and this is the lateral side. Okay, this is the lateral side of our thigh. So on the medial side, the anterior superior iliac spine is present, anterior superior iliac spine is present, and on the lateral side the pubic tubercle is present. Okay, on the lateral side the pubic tubercle is present. So one side of the femoral triangle is made by the connection between the anterior superior iliac spine and the pubic tubercle. This connection is called the inguinal ligament. So this side, this is the inguinal ligament which is connecting the anterior superior iliac spine and the pubic tubercle. So this is the inguinal ligament. And the next two sides which are making the femoral triangle are actually the, on the medial side the one muscle is present and on the lateral side the another muscle is present. So the on the medial side the muscle which is present is the sartorious muscle. Sartorious is present here. And on the lateral side or the lateral aspect of the anterior surface of our thigh, the muscle which is making the and lateral border of the femoral triangle is the adductor longus muscle. Adductor longus. Okay, so these are the boundaries which are making the femoral triangle. The superior boundary or the superior border of the femoral triangle is made by the inguinal ligament, and the medial aspect of the femoral triangle is made by the sartorious muscle, and the lateral aspect of the femoral triangle is made by the adductor longus muscle. So these are the boundaries which are making the femoral triangle. Next we are going to cover about the floors. Actually there are four muscles which are making the floor of the femoral triangle. Four muscles are present. The muscle which are making the floor of the femoral triangle are, first one, okay, this is one muscle which is making the floor of the femoral triangle, this is another muscle, and this is third muscle. This is the first one, this is the second one, this is the third one, and this is the fourth one. So these are the four muscles which are making the floor of the femoral triangle. The first muscle which is making the floor of the femoral triangle is the iliacus muscle. Iliacus. The second muscle is the adductor longus. The third muscle is the pectineus muscle. And the fourth muscle is